The DVR RGB60 is an easy-to-configure multi-channel driver for use with pure-edge color-changing LEDs. It integrates into a network using DMX controls. This short video will demonstrate initial setup for DMX control of RGB, RGBW, and tunable white applications. We will focus on the most common setup, where all DMX addresses are the same. Consult the installation instructions provided to wire the driver to your power supply and LED strip. Notice the three buttons on the face of the driver, the M, the plus, and the minus buttons. Keep in mind when instructed to do so, a tap of a button is different than a press and hold. Verify mode settings. To verify the driver is set to DMX mode, power on the driver, tap the M button to display the current mode. If DMX mode is displayed, move on to setting the address. To set mode to DMX, press and hold the M button and set mode will display. Use the plus or minus buttons to select DMX mode. Tap once to save. Setting the address. Tap the M button to display the current mode. Using the plus and minus buttons, set address to 1. Tap the M button to save. Set network resolution to 8-bit. Tap to save. Set interpole setting as desired or leave as default setting. Setting LED groups. Tap the M and plus buttons at the same time. The LED group's current setting will display. Use the plus or minus buttons to set the LED groups. Select the type of LED group you will be controlling. Once the desired configuration is displayed, tap the M button to save. Tap the M button again to confirm the remaining factory settings. Now that the system is configured, the LEDs should respond in unison to the DMX controller. Please refer to the operations guide for any trouble you may have, or call customer service for assistance at 773-770-1195.